Hello friends, find the value of a over b if a plus b equal to 6 square root of ab. Let's solve it. We have a plus b equal to 6 square root of ab. To solve this, take square on both sides. We have a plus b whole square. The formula is a square plus b square plus 2ab equal to 6 square, 36. Square will be cancelled from square root. AB, a square plus b square plus 2ab minus 36ab equal to 0. 36 minus 2 will be here minus 34ab equal to 0. Now we can easily divide the equation by AB, a square over AB plus B square over AB minus 34 AB over AB equal to 0 over AB. Here A, 1A will be cancelled, and next here 1B will be cancelled, AB and AB will be cancelled. We get A over B plus B over A minus 34 equal to 0 over something will be here 0. I hope you understood. Now let A over B equal to X by replacing B over A. We have 1 over X. Put the values here. We get A over B, X plus B over A, 1 over X minus 34 equal to 0. Very simple. Now take LCM. We have X times X, X square plus X times 1, X, and 1 times 1, 1. Minus 34x is equal to 0. Next, x square minus 34x plus 1 is equal to 0 times x. X is positive, we have 0. You can see here, this is a quadratic equation, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. By comparing a equal to 1, b equal to minus 34, c equal to 1. Apply quadratic formula, x equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Put the values here. X equal to minus b is minus 34 plus minus square root b is minus 34 square minus 4, A is 1, C is 1 over 2A is 1. Solve it. X equal to minus minus plus 34 plus minus square root. Minus 34 square, we have 1156 minus 4 times 1 will be here 4 over 2. Next, x equal to 34 plus minus square root 1156 minus 4, we have 1152 over 2. X equal to 34 plus minus square root 576 times 2 equal to 1152 over 2 as it is. X equal to 34 plus minus square root 24 square equal to 576 times 2 as it is over 2. X equal to 34 plus minus square will be cancelled from square. We have 24 square root of 2 over 2. In the next step, we can isolate 34 over 2 plus minus 24 square root of 2 over 2. Here we have 2 times 17, 34 plus minus square root 2 times 12, 24 square root of 2. Recall, as we have supposed, as you can see here, A over B equal to X, X equal to A over B, so A over B will be equal to 17 plus minus 12 square root of 2, which is our final answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.